today's recipe, South Indian special idli. It's not only famous in South Indian, it's all over world it's famous. Today I'm going to show you how to make soft and very spongy idlis. Let's get started. Take 2 cups of idli rice, that is 240 ml. You can take 2 cups. Now you can see the proper measurement. And flattened rice, I am going to use 1/2 cup, that is 60 ml. Now urad dal 1/2 cup, that is 120 ml. Take in another bowl. Urad dal should be separate. Now you can see the proper measurement. So look at here, you can see the proper measurements are here. According to that you can measure. Now wash the rice 2 to 3 times, drain the water, and again add new water. The same way for urad dal also, wash it 2 to 3 times. Now drain the water, add new water, then soak it for around 6 to 7 hours. You can see dal and rice is nicely soaked. Now first I take urad dal, put it in the mixer, add according to your taste. You can adjust the salt, add little water and grind in a fine paste. Now urad dal is ready. You can pour it in a container. Now take rice and flattened rice, soak one. This also you can transfer into the mixer jar, grind it, add water, grind it to a nice. And you can see both I'm going to add, should mix it nicely, both urad dal and rice, then only our idli will come very soft. Keep it overnight, like it should ferment overnight. You can see the morning it has fermented very nicely. The batter should be this consistency. Now I'm adding pinch of baking soda, little only, pinch only you can add, and mix everything well nicely. Just grease the oil for idli plates like this. Now pour the batter. And you can steam it for 5 minutes. Steady, you can keep it in a cooker and steam it for only 5 minutes is enough to steam. Close the lid, wait for 5 minutes. Now you can see our hot dog idli is ready. Just take out all the plates and sprinkle little water like this, so you can remove easily and transfer into a hot box. I'm going to transfer. You can see my idli is come very soft and spongy. Yeah, it should be like this. You can serve with chutney or sambar. For the sambar recipe, you can check my description box. Thanks for watching.